hollow puppet, also known as Ophelia, is supposedly a little girl spirit haunting a wooden puppet. It gets closer to its victims every time they blink, and when it is close enough, the victim dies. Burlap Stalker is an entity made of burlap and filled with human eyes. The entity claims to be Alan Rodriguez, an infamous serial killer slash stalker who was known to stalk his victims, kill them, and collect their eyes. Shadow lurkers are unidentified creatures that are known to lurk in dark places and ambush unsuspecting prey whenever they are close enough and completely unaware of them. If you hear scratching, do not open the door. There could be a shadow lurker waiting to attack.
Hello there, I am Alan Rodriguez. You probably have heard about me before, the infamous serial killer who would always stalk his victims and steal their eyes. Well, that is true. I always would find the person who I think has the most beautiful eyes, and I would stalk them. I would watch them for days, and whenever the opportunity comes, I would kill them, and then collect their eyes. I like your eyes, by the way. Can I have them? I am always watching you. I will find you one day. I will catch you. I will kill you. And then I will take your eyes and add them as my own. They will be mine, a part of me, once I have caught you.